I don't think I read the book when I was a small child. I think I saw the film. It's one of the first films I saw, I think, at the cinema. I mean, I think it was made in the 40s or 50s, so it was in my growing up time. And it was a very early children's film for everyone but for the children. So it wasn't a book to me, it was a film. I read it recently, much more. I read it two or three times before I wrote the story. And I think I must have read it in my 30s when I was a teacher too.